Hello, this is my Easter decorations made with newspaper. Stay tuned to see how I decorate it further.